Another couple things that I'm laughing at right now: Alzolay 3.94 ERA, Julian Merryweather 4.09, Hector Neris 4.18, and just for reference, Alzolay had a 2.67 ERA. That's 1.2 points worse if their projection were to hold up. Merryweather had 3.38, so okay, 0.7 worse is what they're thinking. Hector Neris at 4.18 ERA. He had a 1.71 last year. I know that's not with his career average, but I think
Right.
he's going to double his ERA, 2.5 times his ERA.